From pillow talk to baby talk. Gigi Hadid and Zayn Malik are expecting a little bundle of joy.
Gigi Hadid is pregnant. According to multiple reports, the model is expecting her first child with boyfriend Zayn Malik.
Gigi Hadid's parents react to her pregnancy. Bella Hadid is apparently throwing her a baby shower in the near future. Fans also notice birthday balloons with pink and blue ribbons, so fans of course believe that this was also possibly a gender reveal party.
If your action was anything like mine, then you were shocked to hear Gigi Hadid and her on and off again man Zayn Malik were expecting their first child. They're currently isolating at the Hadid family farm in Pennsylvania. But where does Gigi call home most of the time, and where will her and Zayn raise their little one? In this video, we'll see where Miss Hadid is currently quarantining with the fam, her NYC penthouse, and more. Gigi Hadid just finished celebrating her 25th birthday surrounded by her loved ones on the family farm. She's a supermodel who's been signed to IMG Models since 2013, and we all knew her first for being one of Mohammed and Yolanda Hadid's daughters. Of course, she made her Hollywood debut on The Real Housewives of Beverly Hills when she was just a kid. And now, look how time flies. Gigi's having a kid of her own. She's been on and off again with Zayn Malik, singer and previous member of One Direction, but this time they're clearly making the relationship work. One thing's for sure, the couple will have no problem at all providing for baby. Zayn's worth about $65 million, and Gigi holds her own with an estimated net worth of $29 million. Gigi grew up for the most part in Beverly Hills, and the family lived in a Malibu mansion as well, but when it was time to leave the nest, she set her sights on New York. She's owned both a starter apartment in the Big Apple and the current penthouse she now lives in. Hey guys, it's Karen. Today we're doing another house tour here on Famous Entertainment. Today we'll be looking at where Gigi Hadid calls home in New York, the family farm in Pennsylvania she's spending quarantine, and more. If you like these videos, make sure you're subscribed and ring that bell to be notified when we post so you can always be up to date. We've also done house tours in the likes of Kylie Jenner and even Gigi's sister Bella Hadid, and we'll link to some at the end. Follow me on Instagram because I love connecting with you guys. I've also been reading all your comments and I'm going to be responding to some at the end. I need you to let me know who to do next in the comments down below and whose home you'd like to see. Now let's get into this video. First, we'll see where Gigi is spending her quarantine, the family farm in Pennsylvania. This place is actually her mom Yolanda's house, and it's located in New Hope, Pennsylvania, which is a small town about 30 miles away from Philly. As far as we know, Gigi's been staying here with her mom, sister Bella, and boyfriend Zayn. Yolanda purchased the large farm compound in 2017 to be closer to her daughters, who both live in Manhattan most of the time. She's been happier since living a simpler lifestyle from the looks of it, and the sprawling property has it all, including room for the whole family to stay. There are horse stables, a gorgeous garden, fire pit, and even a botanical garden where mom makes her own essential oils. She's even developing her own line of gin. Animals that live on the farm include horses, chickens, goats, sheep, and Scottish Highland cattle, which we've seen in some photos. Gigi spoke about life on the farm, saying, "The farm has really made me remember and bring back to my life the most simple pleasures." She's also been spending her time there doing art, yoga, gardening, and a ton of cooking. She's also enjoying the time with her loved ones and all the animals. Yolanda's farm also has a ton of plants and flora, including an entire lavender field. Gigi and Bella have both been planting lavender during their stay, apparently 1,500 plants. When Gigi isn't at the farm, she's right in the action of New York City. Since she decided to leave the nest, Manhattan was her choice, just like her younger sister Bella. Prior to her current penthouse apartment, her mom helped her move into her starter New York City apartment while still on The Real Housewives, so if you watched the show, you may have seen it. The luxury downtown digs was put up for sale by Gigi after a couple years for over $2 million due to a stalker incident. A homeless man or stalker managed to get past the 24-hour concierge, and it seemed to scare Gigi enough to look for a new place. Her previous apartment was located at 250 Bowery and had two beds and two baths spanning 935 square feet of space. It wasn't huge, but all the floor-to-ceiling windows and open concept layout made it feel a lot more spacious. And after all, it was New York City. Although Gigi unloaded floated this place for $2.3 million, the new owners more recently put it up as a rental, costing a whopping $10,000 per month. The condo was going to come fully furnished, however, listing photos made the place look a little on the bare side. The minimalistic style apartment did have one unlikely remnant of the supermodel left though. The same shower curtain Gigi had in the photos when she was moving out of the place still hang there, which is a bit odd out of all the things to leave unchanged. But hey, maybe a mega fan if Gigi decided to rent out the condo. Who knows? Anyways, Gigi moved on to a bigger and better apartment after this one. Around 2016, Gigi purchased an expansive apartment on NoHo's trendy Bond Street. It hit the market at first for just under $5 million, but the young model grabbed it for just under $4 million. Her apartment is on the second floor and opens up to 10-foot ceilings where the windows are almost the same heights. The massive windows allow every room in the place to have perfect, bright, natural light, and there are electronically controlled shades and lighting control for when you want that darker ambiance. Gigi's home spans 2,085 square feet of living space this time and has two beds and 2.5 baths. She gets direct access from the elevator lobby to her place, so clearly not just anyone can travel up to her floor. I'm sure this helps her feel extra secure and safeguarded from those stalkers. Each of the two bedrooms in here have gorgeous ensuite bathrooms with large windows as well. Gigi's private master bath is decked out in floor-to-ceiling marble and has a modern, sophisticated vibe. There's a large tub, a glass-enclosed shower, and some designer light fixtures. Gigi also has a mahogany-lined vanity here and heated floors to help in those cold New York winters. The architecture and interior of the apartment was designed by Seldorf, who went for a theme of modern sophistication. There's also a palette of black, white, and beige throughout. Looking at the floor plan of Gigi's home, we can see some open concept living spaces like the living and dining room. Her kitchen here is also extra special. The chef's kitchen looks reflective from almost every surface with shiny marble counters, Dutch tiling in silver, state-of-the-art appliances. Prior to Gigi's stay at the family farm in Pennsylvania, she was hosting some friends over in March at her New York place and shared it to Instagram. Here, we also got a glimpse of her dining area and kitchen. She captioned a pic of her dinner party with "Home, dinner is served, friends." She laid metallic plates and different colored napkins out on her long black table and added candles to get a cozy mood. Gigi's guests could have also been able to sit and catch up on the brown leather benches on either side of the table. She's clearly a foodie and went above and beyond with her menu, cooking things like veggie paella, chicken, and butternut squash. When Gigi's not busy cooking, she can enjoy other amenities in her classy condo building, such as the gym, which overlooks a sunken garden. Other features include a lobby, concierge, and storage units. Aside from Gigi's gorgeous place, Zayn had bought a penthouse in Soho for $10.7 million back in 2018, which is just south of hers, like walking distance. Now, I'm not sure if he still owns this spot, but if he does, I guess when baby comes, the couple will have to choose which apartment to stay at or maybe move into somewhere brand new. So now we've seen a little glimpse into mama-to-be and supermodel Gigi Hadid's home, and it's clear from her real estate history that she loves being right in the action of New York City. Although she doesn't like showing too much of her home for privacy and stalker precautions, from the listing pics we know her apartment is luxurious. Not to mention, when she wants a break from the hustle and bustle of NYC, she's just a drive away from her mom's family farm in Pennsylvania. Here, she can get back to her roots and spend peaceful time with her family and relax, just like she's doing for the global quarantine. What did you think about where Gigi calls home? Okay guys, now I'll read out some comments from previous videos. On our Adam Sandler house tour, Skittle Boys wrote, "Skittle Boys is in the comments. Much love from Skittles Nations. Good vibes only, fame gang. Shout out to Kara, always fashionable. Adam Sandler and myself, Skittles, did a casting call for the movie Hubie Halloween. Awesomely fun experience." That's amazing. I always love reading your comments, so thanks so much. And I'd love to see that. What was he like? And in our BTS house tour, Owl Cell asked, "So they live together, but they also have their own apartments? From my knowledge, they all share that BTS dorm, but then most of the members have like their own apartments or at least investments in real estate, but that's all I know." And finally, on our Michael Jordan house tour, Robert Payne commented saying, "Wonder if you would ever consider making it a tourist attraction. Sort of like Graceland. I know I'd be the first in line." Agreed, Robert. His house is so legendary and exactly like him, so it seems like the right thing to do. I wonder if he is doing it or plans on it. Alright guys, that's all I got on Miss Gigi Hadid's houses, like her place in New York City and where she's been sending quarantine with the fam. I guess we'll just have to wait and see what her living situation is once the baby comes. Like if she'll need somewhere even more spacious for her, Zayn, and the little one. Anyways, I want to hear from you guys. What did you guys think about her apartment? Did you like it or no? Let me know in the comments, as well as what other celebrity houses you'd like to see. Follow me on Instagram if you want to chat more, and I'll see you all next time. Bye!